Isn't he good tonight? I don't know what you came in here with tonight, but we serve a God of miracles. And we are believing tonight without a doubt that some people in this place are going to get radically healed tonight. Because it's simply who he is. So would you put your hand on the person next to you? Because we are the church, amen? The beautiful, global church. Brothers and sisters in Christ. So would you start to pray for that person on your left and right now, that they would just get filled up with the presence of God, that they'd hear him, that they'd see him, they'd have encounters with him, they'd get healed tonight if they're sick in their body, whatever they came here needing tonight, that he would be more than enough. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. We bless your people tonight. We thank you for what you're doing in this place. We magnify your name above every other name. We thank you, Father, for healing in this place, what you're doing right now, for unity, restoration, the God of all we need, Lord. People that are just coming here wanting addictions broken off, that's going to happen tonight, God, because that's who you are, the God of breakthrough in this place, Lord. So we thank you for your presence, and we just say you're free to reign however you'd like tonight, God. Have your way in us. Have your way in this venue tonight, Father. We are believing you and expecting you for great things. In Jesus' beautiful name we love, everybody said. Amen. Amen. Well, we love you, and we are happy to be here. Thank you. you're never alone. Hey.
Yeah. Oh. Faith alone.
Yeah. Come on, just start to lift up a new song. Lift your hand and just sing out about his faithfulness, how he's never left you alone. Just sing out a new song to the Lord.
Out of the silence. Shout tonight. Shout praise. He is worthy. There is no one like our God.
We're going to sing a song I wrote a few years ago called God, I Look to You. And I started writing this song in my car. And I would sing, God, I look to you because I am overwhelmed, which was the truth. And the Lord spoke to me one day and he said, girl, if you keep singing it, you're going to stay that way. I was like, okay, don't want to do that. So I heard him say, sing, God, I look to you. God, I look to you. I won't be overwhelmed. And prophesy over yourself that it's not about what you're feeling right now, but it's about the truth. I won't be overwhelmed. So this song kind of unraveled with that little story. So here it is.
God, I look to you, and I won't be overwhelmed. Give me vision to see things like you do. God, I look to you, 'cause you're where my health comes from. Give me wisdom, 'cause you know just what to do. And I will love you, Lord, my strength. I will love you, Lord, my shield. And I will love you, Lord, my rock. Forever all my days, I will love you, God. God, I look to you. I won't be overwhelmed. Give me vision. Oh, to see things like you do. God, I look to you. Cause you're where my help comes from. Give me wisdom. Cause you know just what to do. And I will love you, Lord, my strength. And I will love you, Lord, my shield. And I will love you, Lord, my rock. Forever, all my days, I will love you, God. Oh, hallelujah. Our God reigns.
Sing it out.
Hallelujah. Our God reigns. Oh, hallelujah. Our God reigns. Forever all my days. Hallelujah. Oh, 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 hallelujah.
Come on, why don't you give him a mighty shout of praise?
If you walked out of the grave, I'd walk into you. Come on. Oh, if you.
Place too high.
Feeling a lot of fear left tonight.
Oh, by my feet, you can't stay here. Cause look where I'm standing. I say by my feet, you can't stay here. Cause look where I'm standing. Say by my feet, you can't stay here. Cause look where I'm standing, I'm in your love.
Anybody felt the love of God tonight? Sing this with me.
And this is how I fight my battle. This is how I fight my battle. With hands lifted high in surrender. This is how I
fight my battle. Come on, Nashville, I know you can get a little more rowdy than that.
This is how I fight my battle.